He's number two.
Yo, the way she locks her leg, the transition to the...
What's good, YouTube? Your boy, DreadedSenpai, and we are back. All right, let me talk about we're back. We're back with Anime Addicts TikTok Compilation. All right? And it's been a minute. In the beginning of the channel, that's what we started. Now we're coming back with it. All right? And you know what? I looked at some of the badass anime moments, and I'm going to be honest with you. They were kind of trash. All right, so I went straight to Anime Edits, and some of these animes look fire. All right, this one is by, let me see. This one is by Yui Yusui. So what we're going to do is we're going to like, because I'm using his content. I'm going to subscribe to go ahead and show him some support, him or that, him, he, they, whoever they are. And I appreciate the amazing video they finna release. I already know it's going to be fire. I seen a lot of good comments about it. Got 1.4k likes, you know, it gotta be good. You feel me? It gotta be good. So I'm start talking and go ahead and get straight into it. You know, I hope it's fine.
Ohio.
Oh no. I'm sorry. We gotta start this back up. The music gotta be turned up a little bit more. Okay. Like, come on. Okay. Yo, they animated though. Hey, the edit move. Oh, Gear 5, yo, this song fits it so perfectly, yo. Hey, yo, that edit clean, yo, it fits it perfect. He put the perfect song for that. What is this? Yo, look at that eye, yo. I'm sorry. I'm a sucker for anime eyes, and that eye looking magically majestic out here for your boy. Woo! You look at the bullet, yo. What is this anime? What is this anime? He didn't put the name to it. What is this anime, yo? I love an anime, but what's the name of this anime? All right, get it. Okay, showing all the baddies. In this in the shadow. I'm Oscar? I give him to him. Oh, God, yo. I wasn't expecting to switch up with Obito. I didn't see that coming. Benamaru, bro, we need more Benamaru edits, bro. I understand Fire Force is coming back 2024. If you didn't know, come back 20. And I just want to let you know now, it would be and when it, I'm excited for it because I finished the manga. All right. When Fire Force come back, it will be part of the new gen, alright? It is there. I understand Jujutsu Kaisen. I understand y'all like My Hero. I understand you like Demon Slayer, alright? But I'm telling you now, Fire Force is going to be part of that new gen, alright? That new gen 3, whatever y'all want to call it. Black Clover's in there too, alright? Let's let you know what it is. Black Clover's in there. But we need more Benamaru's. We need more Benamaru in this, yo. Benamaru's the GOAT, bruh. As a sidekick, you too? Boy, it's just insane.
How'd you feel about your comrades dying?
Chainsaw.
I thought, they're all dead now.
Oh, I love that edit. I love that edit. Hey, I'm sorry. We gotta go back one more time. I just love that edit. I just love that freaking edit right there. Hold up. Damn, she looking crisp as hell. Hold on, that.
How'd you feel about your comrades?
Like how they split it between Power and Digi? Hey! This is so cool. Give them what they deserve! Mira Ultima? B? Her name is B, right? But she bad. B a baddie. I played the game, but just look at this. Hold up. Looking at B, she's looking like your boy need to pick up on the anime. That's what it looking. I ain't gonna say nothing else, but it look like your boy need to pick up on the anime. You get what I'm meaning? Yeah. Demon Slayer. I forgot his name. I think he's the second strongest demon. He's number two.
Yo, the way she locks her lens, the transition to the...
Yo, no. Can we go back? Y'all gonna hate me today. We gotta go back. Mr. Steal Your Girl, Mr. Your Girl Part 2. Killer duo team. Ultra Instinct, Barrio Mode, and Gear 5. Hey, we need to talk real quick. Real smooth, we need to talk. Ultra Instinct was nice. Luffy Gear 5 was amazing. I've been waiting on it for so long. Barrio Mode from Naruto, Was it Boruto? I think it was Boruto. Pissed me off. It looked fire in the manga. But when it came to being animated, I didn't really fuck with it. I'm sorry. Y'all can have what y'all want to say. This is my personal opinion. I did not fuck with Barrio Mode. I did not. Like, they could have done so much more. So much more with it. Alright? And I didn't fuck with Barrio. Alright? I love the idea of Barrio Mode. I just didn't fuck with Barrio Mode. Alright? They could have had the Sage. They could have had Sage and the Ninetales mixed with that, bruh. Like, there's so much stuff they could have done with it. So much. So much. He did gave that boy HP that work, though. Super Saiyan. Sage Mode. Gear. Second. Yo, when Luffy beat the shit out of Blue Nose. Dive in! Hey, yo, these edits are fire. Give them. These edits are fire. Mr. Sus himself. Yo, that is the perfect. That could be his freaking, what do you call that? Not theme song. His intro music. Alright, like, it fits Husako so perfectly. It does. It fits him perfectly. Like, just let's listen to it. Let's think about it. It just fits him perfectly. Alright. Jack the Ripper? No. Black Butler. I thought it was Abed. Black Butler. Oh, that's the one with the wolf and the girl. Hey, I don't know names, but I know it's a great anime. You should watch that. I don't know. Oh yeah, my boy put in that word kill. If you ain't watch Hunter x Hunter, I don't know what you're missing, y'all. Hey, Hunter x Hunter is a great anime. Don't fuck what everybody else say. Hunter x Hunter is a great anime. Alright, some of those arcs could have been shortened. It really could have been short. But regardless, Hunter x Hunter is a great anime, alright? But I advise you to watch the new version and the old version, alright? The reason, because some parts in the old version just hit. Alright, when my boy Killua talking about the spiders and shit, that on the old version hit so much better. Alright, like the terror. right, like you see that killer was a killer. I mean, a killer. All right, in the old one, bro. All right, he looked like a villain. All right, a villain. All right, but I give you that is like another okay, another Luffy. You're five. I'm right, y'all. I should be more hype for it, yo, but I just see so many Gear 5 stuff. Like, okay, okay, okay. That was, I like that. They went to everyone there being at. What is this anime? No, fuck that. No, what is that anime? Is that Endless in the Shadow, bro? Because if it is, we finna have a fucking problem. What is that anime? I'm gonna ask y'all one more time because I know you know. I know you know. What was that anime? Stop playing with me. All right? Tell me or we're gonna have some problem. What was that anime? Great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your face. Blood of Blood Feed? Yo, I ain't seen that in a minute, but yo, that edit was fire. The show was amazing. People be hating and hate on everything. Yo, I'm finally ready for the end on Attack Titans, yo. My boy Eric. Gossip. Early? I'll be getting the name confused, yo. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, this editor showed you everything. Blue Lock Bomb Time! Nagi! Yeah, Nagi is the GOAT, bro. Nagi's so OP, bro. Nagi's so OP. I'm gonna stop this. I'm not, listen, y'all need to know what I mean. I'm gonna be stopping. I'm gonna give a fuck. I'm gonna be stopping. Nagi. Alright, if you thought Nagi was insane. Oh, also, there's a movie coming out with Nagi in it. Now you know. Welcome. You're welcome. All right. But anyway, if you thought Nagi was insane the last season, this next season that coming up, Nagi is the GOAT. I need you to understand it. I told you this here. You heard it from me. Nagi is the GOAT. All right. Everybody finna level up. Everyone finna level up, including Nagi. Yo, the way they were just watching. Oh, bruh. They're up at the end. We need another season of this, yo. Such a good anime. Ooh, yo, that was a sleeper anime. That was a fire anime. I really enjoyed it. All right, it caught me off guard. Oh, this is what I think it is? Yo, that's I can't think of it. Noragami. I don't give a damn. I'm close. You know what I meant. All right? The god, bro. Yo, when he showed that he was a killer god at one point. Sorry for spoiling. That boy is a killer. All right? Don't let his goofy side fool you. That boy is a killer, all right? You should watch. If you ain't got no anime to watch, bro, the stuff that I'm spitting to you, watch it. Enjoy it. Watch it. All right? I'm putting you on, yo. I'm letting you know that the stuff in this compilation are fire, all right? You can sit through and bitch some of these anime. What you doing? Go do that. That's what you should be doing. That's exactly what you should be doing. Oh, that look. Did you even give that look? Tiny Giant, right? That's the nickname he gave him, bro. I'm waiting. I hate that it's not another episode, a season. It's a movie coming out. You were an asshole, bro. What? Bro, she's not even in this. She's not even there. She's not even there, bro. You're just zooming in and putting the music in empty spots for you, asshole, for that. No, damn well, you can't. You know what? You're an asshole. Yeah, I heard this show was so good. I'm really debating about watching. Let me know. You think I should watch it? Will I actually enjoy it? Tokyo Ghoul? Yo, every step. Yo. That was nice. Hey. Now that was a nice hit. Now that was a nice hit. I did it. I was clean. Hey. Bruh. When that boy kicked and knocked him out with one. Boy. Oh, I'm sorry. We almost done. All right, but I need to discuss this with y'all right now. All right, if you have made it to the end of the video, I need to discuss this. Y'all really be hyping Tokyo Revengers up, all right? I saw the post of the day that pissed me off saying that the people from Tokyo Revengers can handle Yusuke and Kuwabara from Yu Yu Hakusho. All right, I'm gonna say this now, okay? It irritates the hell out of me. No one, and I mean no one, on Tokyo Revengers can handle Yusuke and Kuwabara without powers. Even with them without powers, none of them in that show can handle them. All right? Throw that in there. What show is this? Oh, my boy said love at first sight. Oh, yeah, now he pissed. Touching on my girl. My boy said he gonna kill him. Told you out here. Alright. Okay. Those anime edits were fine. There was some of them that I didn't know the anime to. There was some of them that was just, you know, but it was only a couple. Not a few of them that was just like, it wasn't really anime edits. They were clips of the anime. But for the return of these anime edit compilations, this one was a fire video to put up. I'm glad I decided to watch their video because it's what I needed. All right, it's what we needed. All right, I'm gonna try to put more anime edit video in. All right, if y'all have any recommendations of anime edits that y'all think that are fire that I would enjoy, put it in the comment section. You can DM me. Twitter, Instagram, my links are in the description. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.